Welcome to our health lesson and thank you for being part of us in the prevention, control and management of lifestyle conditions. We are discussing remedies for constipation, the remedies to improve our bowel movements, soften our stools for comfortable and normal defecation, which is the elimination of wastes and undigested foods as feces from the rectum and the anus. We will also look at the foods that worsen constipation symptoms and other lifestyle changes that prevent and lessen constipation besides dieting. Constipation is a condition where we may have fewer than 3 bowel movements a week, and it has the following symptoms. During constipation, one may experience hard stools, anal tears, anal fissures, hemorrhoids, rectal bleeding, abnormal pain, swelling, and discomfort, among other signs and symptoms. The following foods are able to prevent constipation and lessen constipation symptoms. Number one, grass-ferous vegetables and other green vegetables, including spinach, cabbage, kale, broccoli, managu, saga, among other green vegetables. The vegetables have high amounts of fiber, which helps in adding bulk and weight to the stool, improving its movement, and this prevents constipation. The vegetables can be chewed raw as salad, or they can be cooked and eaten with other foods. Number two, citrus fruits, which include oranges, lemon, among others. The fruits are rich in soluble fiber, pectin, which accelerates colonic transit time. Citrus fruits have flavanoid called naringenin, which reduces and prevents constipation. The fruits should be eaten fresh for maximum amount of fiber by chewing them raw. Number three, beans, peas, and other plant-based proteins. They are rich in fiber, which assist in adding bulk and weight to our stools, improving the movement and hence reducing and preventing constipation. Number four, sweet potatoes. They are rich in insoluble fiber in the form of cellulose and lignin. They also have soluble fiber, pectin. The insoluble fiber help in adding bulk and weight to our stool and therefore easing the symptoms of constipation. For better results, sweet potatoes should be eaten with their skin, that is, you wash them, then boil them with their skin and eat them regularly. Number five, berries, including blueberries, raspberries, strawberries, among other types of berries. The berries are rich in fiber, which assists in softening the stools and improving the movement and therefore preventing constipation. Number six, thorny melon. Thorny melon has fiber and actinidin enzyme, which help in improving bowel movement and softening the stool. This assists in reducing and preventing constipation. Thorny melon should be eaten raw. You just cut the thorny melon and scoop out the green flesh and seeds. Number seven, watermelon, papaya, grapefruits, among other varieties of fruits. The fruits have high amounts of fiber, which help in adding bulk and weight to our stools, improving its movement and therefore preventing constipation. Number eight, apples. Apples are rich in both soluble and insoluble fiber. They have pectin, which is fermented by bacteria to form short-chain fat acids, which assist in pulling water into the colon, softening the stool and decreasing gut transit time. Pectin in apples accelerates stool movement through the intestines, eases constipation symptoms, and increases beneficial bacteria in the gut. All these help in preventing constipation. Number 9, pears. Pears are rich in fiber and have high amounts of fructose and sorbitol. Fructose and sorbitol are types of sugars which are poorly absorbed and therefore leaving some of them in the colon, which help in pulling in water through osmosis, stimulating bowel movement, softening stool, preventing constipation. Number 10, whole grains, which include brown rice, whole wheat, sorghum, among others. They are rich in fiber, which improves stool bulk and weight, and therefore reducing and preventing constipation. Number 11, nuts and seeds. Nuts include almonds, walnuts, among others. They are rich in fiber, which assists in preventing constipation. Seeds include pumpkin seeds, among others, which have high amounts of fiber, which can reduce and prevent constipation. Pumpkin seeds can be eaten in 3 different forms, including: we mix dried pumpkin seeds with other cereals, including maize or sorghum. We grind them into flour, then use the flour for cooking, that is porridge or ugali. Number 2, they can be chewed raw. Pumpkin seeds can be chewed raw. And number 3, they can be boiled with pumpkin itself and eaten as we eat pumpkin. The following are some of the ways of reducing and preventing constipation other than diet. Number 1, taking or drinking enough water. Dehydration can lead to or can worsen constipation, and therefore taking enough water is a solution to preventing constipation. Number 2, doing regular physical exercises. The exercises may include walking, cycling, swimming, among others. Sedentary lifestyle is a risk factor to constipation. Physical exercises improve digestion and encourage bowel movement by increasing blood flow throughout the abdomen and hence preventing constipation. Number 3, avoid postponing or ignoring the urge to poo-poo or the urge to defecate. Postponing pooping increases the risk of constipation. The following foods worsen the symptoms of constipation and they should be reduced or they should be avoided. Number 1, unripe bananas or green ripe bananas. These bananas can lead to a worsened constipation because they have starch which is hard to digest. The body gets it harder to digest the starch in these bananas, and therefore we should reduce them in our diet. Number 2, white bread. White breads have no fiber and therefore they should be avoided simply because they worsen the symptoms of constipation. Number 3, red meat. Red meat has high amounts of fat and high amounts of protein fiber which are hard to digest, and this contributes to constipation. Number 4, white rice. White rice can lead to worsened constipation because it has no bran and the germ in which all the fiber in the grain is found. Number 5, dairy products. which include milk, cheese, yogurt, ice cream, among others. The lactose in dairy products increase gas and bloating, and therefore we should reduce the intake of dairy products for prevented constipation. Number 6, chewing gum. Chewing gums are hard to digest and can lead to blocked digestive tracts, which can lead to worsened constipation. Number 7, processed, junky, and fast foods. These foods include fried foods and chips, among others. They have high amounts of added fats, salts, and sugar, which can lead to worsened constipation. Number 8, excessive use of alcohol. Alcohol contributes to dehydration and slows digestion, which can lead to worsened constipation. Number 9, chocolate. Chocolate has high amounts of fat that slows digestion by slowing peristalsis, the contraction and relaxation of muscles, which lead to slowed bowel movement and therefore leading to constipation. Thank you for listening to us. Please remember to subscribe, to share, and like. And if you have any question, please you can ask.